Hey, air signs. Okay, this is for, this will be a general message. We'll just see what comes up. Please like, share, and subscribe. It really helps. Like, the more you comment, the more you like it, helps get the video out there to other people that it will help. So we're just going to see what's going on. Okay, so for my air sign spirit, what do you have for them? Let's see. Thank you. Ooh, Ace of Cups. A lot of love. A lot of emotions. Look how beautiful it is too. It's just overflowing. That's really good. Sorry, had to make some space over here. Okay. Oh, the Emperor, bottom of the deck. I feel like this is really someone, you're really upgrading in life right now. You're really focusing on the kids. You're really, this is all four kings. Even if you're a feminine energy, this is you really standing into the masculine part of that energy. But I really feel like this is a male that I'm picking up on. But, you know, take it how it resonates. There's sometimes you're brought to a video for, you know, pieces of messages or to flip-flop it. What else, Spirit? What else is going on for the air signs? Ace of Pentacles wanted to come out. Six of Wands. You're getting a lot of attention. Victory over something. Let's see. Okay. So you're getting a lot of attention for the things that you are doing in life. Like, your gifts. Also, this is someone wanting to have victory with you, or you want to have victory with somebody else as well. Three of Pentacles. This is, I always get someone that's willing to like really manifest right now. They're learning things. They might be learning things about spirituality. They might be learning things about candle magic. And I mean that in a positive way. I'm getting a really good vibe off this card. Like, learning how to manifest your dreams and desires through, through like candle magic or rituals or action, you know, action too here with the Six of Wands, Page of Pentacles, the World in reverse. So there are certain, cycles here that have not came to a close yet. Maybe, I get right here. That's what this person is also manifesting. You know, they're manifesting. Okay, so I got two messages. One person is manifesting to keep this cycle. I mean, one person is figuring out how to manifest closing this cycle. But see, you see it's in the opposite. So it's not closed. This other person is actually doing magic. You know, black magic. I got that specifically to keep the cycle open. So yeah, there's two stories. It might be because like money's involved or stability. What else, Spirit, for the air signs? Yeah, so the High Priest, whoever you are, you're starting to unlock more gifts about yourself and you're really starting to adopt your spiritual journey. Like your own personal spiritual journey. Oh, and King of Cups, I feel like, you know, you're learning new healthy ways to love. You're learning new healthy ways to love yourself. Temperance, you're learning how to add balance in your life. It's like you're figuring out formulas now that are going to help you move forward. You know, this could be you or somebody in your energetic field. Put these down here. And then the Ace of Pentacles, like, I just feel like you're going to be making more money. This might be a promotion. This might be a raise. This might be starting up your own business. But it's going to be happening because Spirit is wanting to reward you for the work that you're putting in. Because somebody's putting in a lot of work to change old behaviors or ties. They're even learning like to stand in their truth, to tell the truth, you know, and Spirit is going to want to reward you for that. What else, Spirit, for the air signs? Oh. Again, Page of Pentacles came out. It's like you're all in the energy of learning new things, new habits, new skill sets, just everything. to help move, like, you're really invested at this time in moving your own life forward, which is great. Strength. In the infinity sign here, you're learning that you can call upon your ancestors and your spirit guides for strength and move forward in life, that you don't have to stay stuck in the same cycles or the same kind of life just because other people expect you to or other people want you to. The Hanged Man makes me feel like you're meditating. You're meditating more and you're getting the enlightenment from spirit on this situation. Seven of wands. Yeah, you're okay. So I'm looking at you like you're learning stuff. You're really learned. You're learning a lot right now with the Page of Pentacles, and you're implementing it though. You're not only learning it, you're implementing it here with the Three of Pentacles. Okay. And you're being defensive now. You're being defensive over your spirituality. You're being defensive over your desires. And spirit is wanting me to bring to your attention that this person is on the high ground. So no matter how many people are, you know, coming at you wanting to pull you back down or scared and resisting the change, you have the higher ground. And your angels, spirit guides, and ancestors have your back. They've been waiting for you to do this. There's a lot of red here with the root chakra. So it's like ground yourself, do things that will help be grounded. Spirit is doing things to help keep you grounded. But you are being led direct. All the moves that you're making right now are not being let. Okay, I'm getting it. Okay, so there might be people in your life that are telling you that you're doing all of these changes for a certain person. And that you're just going to fall on your face. Okay. And what spirit is wanting to encourage you today is that you're not making those choices because of another person. That your angels, spirit guides, and ancestors are guiding you to make these changes. You know, like it, you are not being talked in to something by another person. You are being led by the Most High. You are being guided to make these changes for the betterment of yourself. And this is just people, places, and things that you've had investments in, and you're starting to step back and look and one, you know, see that some of those didn't grow. You know, you didn't get anything out of those situations. What else do you have, spirit? For the air signs. Thank you. King of Swords in reverse. Okay, so King of Swords in reverse is someone that lies a lot. Someone that's really, 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 really manipulative. And I feel like right here, someone is in your life that lies a lot and is really, really manipulative because they don't want you to go towards healing, okay? Maybe you enable this person. Maybe you help them be able to sit and have an easier life while they don't grow, you know? They don't have to take responsibility over themselves if you're taking responsibility over them. What else, spirit? I'm also getting like if you are somebody or your person is somebody that, you know, has been manipulative in the past or has lied in the past, there's certain people that are hoping that this person stays in that energy so that they won't be able to move forward. What else, spirit? The Tower. Okay, there are people expecting a tower moment in your life right now, okay? You or your persons. And it's not happening. It's in reverse. It's not happening. Okay, they're wanting you to self-sabotage. They're wanting you to let everything crumble, but instead you're listening to spirit. You know, you're going after your happiness, and you're not having a tower moment. Things are not starting to fall apart for you because you're following spirit. And I feel like that's what spirit is trying to show you right now, is like, you know, look at everything around you. Look at all the work I'm doing. Look at what I'm showing you. I'm showing you that by following your heart and stuff, you're not going to have a tower moment. You know, your life is just going to get better and better, and we're just going to progressively move forward. This is the type of people I'm getting, like I'm picking up on this energy where they will want to do things behind the scenes. And then step back, okay? And this is what's happened here. There are people that want want somebody to stay a certain way, okay? And they're hoping if they can get them to stay a certain way, that all of the things that were coming towards them that were good isn't going to happen. It's going to be a tower moment. And then they can sit back and be like, oh, I told you, like, you know, I told you that wouldn't work out. I told you that was a bad idea, and play innocent. But spirit is doing so much work. Like, your ancestors are doing so much work behind the scenes to make sure that that's not, like, that's not happening, because they're trying to show you. They see that you, you know, you or your person has a really good heart, and they just want to show you that, you know, this is a good thing. Growing in your spirituality is always going to be a good thing. What else, spirit? What else, spirit? Oh, okay. Four of Pentacles, like I said, there's people. Oh, there's a lover. Okay. So there's a lover, okay, and a choice being made. This is someone that is holding on to you and causing burdens, okay? They're causing heavy burdens from you or your person, because you or your person wants to move away from these situations, and then this person rushes in, okay, with something that they claim is the truth. You know, they act like they come in with, like, truths, and that they're looking out for you, and they're not. Ten of Swords. This person's wanting you, waiting, and wanting you to feel stabbed in the back again. Like, they're waiting for that to for that to happen. They're also waiting for their opportunity to stab you in the back again, like, make you pay or whatever. The Empress. Okay. They might be telling you things and saying things about this Empress. That she's going to stab you in the back and stuff. So they're trying to, like, plant seeds. But an Empress is not going to do that. You know, if she came up in reverse, absolutely. But an Empress would not. She's all four queens, and she's went through, you know, hell and high water to get there. Like, she's done a lot of work on herself. She's done a lot of reflecting, and she, you know, an Empress or an Emperor isn't sitting there doing things to hurt other people. Five of Cups. Yep, they're wanting you to, like, things to go wrong between you and this person, and you feel stabbed in the back, and they're regretful that you even, the Magician, okay, in reverse. All right, so there might even, again, I got that feeling up here with the Three of Pentacles when I got the two messages from it of, like, black magic. So there is black magic being done, and now someone is sitting back and waiting for, like, the Five of Cups, okay? This is somebody that's upset that you're wanting to walk away from them, but they're, like, sitting back and watching and doing black magic, waiting for this tower moment and this Ten of Swords to happen. Let me see if there's anything else, spirit, for the air signs. Three of Wands. Yeah, they've done black magic to try to stop your future, to stop your ships from coming in and everything. So, like, even your success, they're trying to stop everything. in this particular deck, this Queen of Cups, like, her dress is loose, her hair is messy. If you look at the roses, they're falling all over the place. There's no green in this card. Of, like, you know, like, for the heart chakra and stuff. And I just really feel like this is someone who is really emotionally unbalanced. And that's why they're doing all this black magic and heavy manipulation. And getting other people to help them here with the Five of Swords. Because this is, like, you know, the arguments, the petty arguments and manipulation. Let's get you some advice. Overall, though, it seems like you or your person is doing really good. Like, you're doing really good, and you're taking the steps in the right direction. And all this reading was is confirmation that spirit is the one getting you to make these moves in your life. Nobody else. Spirit and your ancestors and your guides are the ones wanting you to do this. It's not, look, lovers at the bottom of the deck. It's not a lover doing this. Like, you know, your true love, that this Empress right here, that... you look, that you have all this love and emotion for. It's, and you're going to have victory, you know, for Six of Wands will come up right next to the Ace. Like, this is going to be a really beautiful thing. The Empress and the Upright would never lead you, you know, into anything that was going to hurt you. All right, advice, please, Spirit, for the air signs. Ask your angels, okay, and it came in reverse. Seek the divine. Your angels want to support you. Okay, so make sure you're doing this, okay? It came up in the reverse, so there might be some resistance here, or this is just what other people are trying to cloud the vision that you're getting from your angels. Oh, okay. So you're getting messages from angels, and the people around you are telling you that it's not messages from angels, that it's this particular Empress putting it in your head, you know, about these things. But it is, it's like, Spirit is like, no, continue to ask your angels. This is, your angels are speaking to you. All right, what else, Spirit? Strength, determination. Hold on, let me see if I can say this word. Perseverance. Gosh. Okay. And self-discovery. Yeah. So, you know, you're just being called to have strength at this time, just to keep going within and listening to your inner voice. Okay. Release grudges, wounds, and pent-up feelings through healthy activities. I feel like you're doing this. I feel like you're releasing past wounds and healing them, but you're also releasing certain traits, certain people, certain things that have not been serving you. And that's why there are people freaking out in your energy. Peace and contentment are coming to you. So like, Spirit is telling you, you're on the right. Oh, be open to change. They said to make sure to read that one, because I about put this back down. Be receptive to new experiences. Change leads to growth. Okay. Yeah. So you just have some people trying to scare you or your person out of growing, out of expanding. But Spirit, like I said, their angels and ancestors are doing overtime right now to show them that it's safe. It's safe to follow Spirit. It's safe to go towards this person. It's not, you know, and so the main message was that you or your person are being guided by a higher power. They keep wanting me to say that. Like, it's not a person, this other person that, you know, you have all this love for is not like trying to take you astray in your life, you know, like they are really there to benefit it, and Spirit wouldn't be leading you towards something that wasn't good for you. Okay, guys, I hope that was helpful. Please let me know. Bye.